Serious fighting has broken out in Sierra Leone's parliament, just as the swearing in of new MPs was getting underway following general elections last month. Iranian President Hassan Rouhani has questioned the legitimacy of efforts by the US and its European allies to share the nuclear deal with his country. Tens of thousands of opposition protesters have returned to the streets in Armenia despite the resignation of long-standing leader, says Sarafiani. All the news in detail. Zanzibar. The other main points again. Activists dealing with changes of laws in the country have expressed the need of having regulations in various laws to assist the availability of justice for a group of people with special needs. Serious fighting has broken out in Sierra Leone's parliament just as the swearing-in of the new MPs was getting underway following general elections last month. Iranian President Hassan Rouhani has questioned the legitimacy of efforts by U.S. and its European allies to change a nuclear deal with his country. Tens of thousands of opposition protesters have returned to the street in Armenia despite the resignation of long-standing leader, Saad Sarafian. This is the end of the news from Zanzibar Broadcasting Corporation. Thank you for listening.
ZBC, connecting your business.